It's been a week since Paul Michael Merhige's run from police came to an end thanks to a tip called in to America's Most Wanted.
And as Angela Rozier reports, for the first time, we're hearing what he had to say just seconds after being taken into custody.
When members of the U.S. Marshals Regional Task Force burst into that Key West motel room last Saturday night, Paul Michael Merhige had no idea what was going on. And once he was in custody, he spoke to the America's Most Wanted crew.
18 years of utter torment.
What do you mean by that?
I've had chronic medical problems, mental problems. It's been a nightmare. I didn't even know what I was doing.
Why have you been hiding out then?
I didn't even know what to do. I went several times to turn myself in. I was waiting for my parents to maybe make a statement and tell me to try to know what to do.
But here in Jupiter, the mother of six-year-old Michaela Sitton told John Walsh, the man who shot and killed her daughter, mother, and two cousins on Thanksgiving Day, knew exactly what he was doing.
Anybody who would have seen him that night on Thanksgiving would have seen a stark contrast from the pictures that are now being portrayed in the media of a frightened, helpless man. I mean, he came here very confident, very quiet, and shot everybody in cold blood. And then he walked methodically down that hall at the very end to finish what he had started, and curved around into my daughter's room, opened her door, and shot her three times, and then left. And I was able to see him when I was in the house where we were calling 911. I saw a figure walking from that door like this, not running, but just very methodically. It's a haunting image that stays in my mind. So that's the man that was here that night.
Yeah, the silence is deafening in this house. Where once, you know, Michaela would just fill this house with songs and her laughter and her flittering about, but now the silence is deafening.
Angela. Merhige is being held without bail and is set to be in court again on February.